We are at Falafel Queen.
We are here, Notseen Ninja, Mandy Cafes, and who are we sitting with?
Kung Fu Vampire.
Kung Fu fucking Vampire. And we're chilling at the Falafel Queen just after the show. How's the Canadian tour been?
This was the last night in Toronto. It was awesome. We were at Nocturne tonight. And we got some great 360 footage coming out for you very soon. Stay tuned, it will be up on YouTube. Kung Fu Vampire 360 footage, Toronto, October 8th, Thanksgiving. Much love.
Thanksgiving. And we got to see fucking Kent Kung Fu fucking Vampire. Do you believe that shit?
The fucking shit, man.
Do you believe that shit? All right, watch this shit coming up.
Yeah! I want all y'all to stay with me up here the whole time. We're gonna do a short, intense fucking set for y'all. After this, I'm gonna have a drink to celebrate the last day of the Canadian tour.
Yeah!
Real Wolf in the house, G3 in the house!
Yeah.
he's trying to get me to freestyle. That's what this is right now. He's egging me on right now. Yeah. What is this ball on a stick? Is this a camera?
360.
Oh, I knew there was something to it. Beats? Is it still 360 while I do Dalsim from Street Fighter? Yeah. Did catch all that? I don't even know what permitted living at all. Some of them call me a son of a bitch. Blackballing, I'm a baller. I don't solemnly swear it's a curveball. Bitch, are you nerds with the chemical, man? I got the herb, you got the nerve. That's why it's a murderer. Close at your curve. My mind's been absurd, but I never take a shortcut. Never had a daddy wore a butt to be important. Suck. The only way is up. There's an influx of bitches. Go tail riding. I just step to the side of them. Shut a little bit of light in them. Reanimator on an elevator. Don't ever want to prove a game. I can't be mean. Necessary, my people better be.
You're citizens of Ontario.